automatically attracted to you. I just started kissing them. It's like a magnet. I don't even wait. And when you're a star, they let you do it. You can do anything.
Whatever you want.
Grab them by the pussy. I can do anything.
We're going to build the wall. We have no choice. We have no choice.
Consensus. Give the masses the benefit of the doubt. Is this a democratic process? What about this population out? I think my only fear of death is that it may not be the end. We may be eternal beings. I must do all of this again. Please don't let no such thing be true, though I suspect if I slink back to my enclosure, safe and warm and adequately lit, sufficiently plumbed and ventilated. Well, let's just say I would not shake a stick. I'm impressed, I'll admit, I'm ecstatic about the original programs implemented to extend our captive lifespans. I'm excited to see what our keepers have planned. Perhaps a bigger cage, longer chains, some compelling novel reasons to remain. Then are we gonna die? Yes, son, both you and I.
But maybe not today. Boys, I bowed to the keeper's whip for so damn long. I think the sad truth is this enclosure is where your old man belongs. But you, your hearts are pure when the operant conditioners come to break you in. I sink my squandered teeth. You grab your little brother's hand, run like the wind. And if I'm not there, don't look back, just go. I don't give a fuck about the enrichment programs implemented to extend our captive lifespans. Motherfucker, come and get a load of what I got planned.